So, this is Mortuary, I don't know if that's how you pronounce it, I could be butchering it, assistant. So I saw Brandon Ferris playing this game. It was actually in a live stream, so I wasn't watching it live. Or it was an old live stream, I didn't actually watch it live. And I watched, like, the beginning of it, got bored. Not of the game, just because it was a live stream, so it wasn't, like, just the gameplay. So I ended up downloading the demo of it. And it was terrifying. Like, so scary. I wish that I had a face cam, because I jumped so many times just doing the demo, but we're gonna play it. I wonder if it's gonna start the same as the demo did. I feel like I need to put a blanket on. Well, I have this my comfy with me.
All right, here we go.
That'll work. Hold on. I'm putting this on my head. On my shoulders. I don't want to make it all fuzzy. Okay, here we go. Here we go. Whatever. Close enough. I'll wear it like a blanket. Alright, so we got this over here. Oh my gosh, hold on. Again. I don't think I forgot to give you please for your pencil my desk and sign. Thanks. Okay, here we go. Why is this all messed up? Oh, because I put that on it. Okay. There we go. Okay, we're good. We're good. Not really. I need a new mouse. This is from... I think my mouse I'm using is from Five Below.
Rebecca. Great. Perfect timing. I just finished with Mr. Dog here. Please wheel him back to cold storage. Bring us Mrs. Page.
Okay, there's more tutorial on this than there was the actual, like, demo. Like, the demo gave you no instructions. I don't know how I do all this because it's a demo. It's really hard to maneuver this thing. I say it's not turning like it was in the, it's just different, I guess. Separate the other person. This is the person, the same person that I had in the demo. But she looks maybe a little different. I know I was, so I looked at a video while I did the demo just to, since it wasn't giving any tutorials. I figured out a few things on my own, but there are some things I was like, I have no idea what's going on. Why can't I turn it? I like her staring at me. I want to look up. I I'm sorry, this might not be going very well.
All right. I'm just finishing up something here. So why don't you grab the clipboard and start recording identifying marks? I'll get out of your way when you're done and let you hop in here.
See, when in the demo, he wasn't, he had called this character and said that he was sick and was asking me to come in. And then, like, I was doing the same things, but without his help. I'm gonna start the head. So you have to look for markings. I didn't see anything.
These old windows never stay latched.
I don't see anything for her back. Nothing on her hand. What is something on her other foot?
Climb on in here and put everything into the record system. Don't forget to take the printout to the front desk so Zoe can add it to the packet for the family. After that, we'll get started.
Okay, so you gotta put her clip over here.
What was that?
I didn't say anything. You alright?
Yeah, I'm fine. Sorry.
Sorry, I didn't hear it because I was talking.
To embalm.
All right. I've set everything out so you can just go ahead and get started. I'll be monitoring. Everything's on your list there if you need it.
All right. See, these, there's a lot of things, like the first and second thing we didn't do on the, demo, but everything else, like it, down from the like the mixing of the fluids down to filling the empty bag and then inserting into the, actually no, we did do the tank clean, we did not moisturize. So we're gonna wire jaw shut with the needle injector and sending needles. Okay, so we got ERB. Alright, so I'm not sure if I'm gonna break this up into parts. But I need that. This is the needle injector. Yep. Well, this would be gross. is so weird. Oh, I don't know how I feel about this. Okay. Insert the eye caps, keep the eyes shut. I don't know, I'm already so nervous. I feel like the look sensitivity is off. Oh no. Forgot to put the thing in.
Alright.
Okay, whoa, okay, way too much. Still a little nauseating. A little bit more, sorry. There we go. I just feel like it was way too...
I can't hold anything else.
It was too sensitive.
Sometimes we get chemicals that haven't been stored properly, and it can make them pop like that. Just keep doing your thing. I'll get it.
I'm a little worried why nothing has happened yet. Or maybe just because I've done the demo and I'm expecting it. Alright, we gotta do the scalpel. This. I'm really glad they look clean. Alright, this is as far. See, I didn't see earlier, even with like the, obviously, they want you to get the real game so you can witness like the real stuff, because we did not do that net cutting. Right, the tubing. So yeah, I know where it is because it was in one of the drawers, but
I can't use that here.
I know, we can use it over here though, when I was clicking it too early. This part's gross. It's gonna blow. Alright, this is gross one. It's safe. Take such a look. This is not super realistic. Maybe it's like unclear. Part's kind of gross too. Oh, see, there's something. Things are happening. The first time I was playing that, when I was doing the demo, I was like, yeah, they're just gonna have to wait. I'm busy. I saw something go by. this, we also need to do this. It was pre-mixed. Like I was saying, they're going to make it.
I can't hold anything else.
Well, I can't speak. They're going to make it more interactive now that you've actually purchased them. At least that's good. With it slowly because there's plenty of things. I will let that work. Apply some moisturizer.
Tell you what.
What?
Why don't you go ahead and head out? I'll take over from here.
Are you sure? I just got here.
Don't worry. You're doing great. I'll get the last of your paperwork sorted today and call you in for your first shift.
Okay, so this probably is where the... the demo starts. So, this video is already going to be kind of long since the intro was so long. So I'm going to go ahead and end it here.
It was just...
And then we'll start.
That's not a big deal. No,
thank you guys for watching. Let me know if you want to see more of this. If you do, I will post more. And if you don't, then I won't.
He's supposed to finalize my stuff.
Also, subscribe if you want to subscribe. Like this video, and I'll see you next time.